from the faceoff, it's Pavelski. Time running down, the wraparound try, and they score! Joe Thornton, and the Sharks take some momentum into the break.
What a play by Pavelski, handles a bouncing puck, just comes in and wraps it. That puck gets in behind, and Thornton just puts it in for good measures. What a play by Pavelski, and knocks this puck in. Rask makes a couple of saves, and that's the play where the left hand, Joe Thornton knocks it in the back of the net.
A very well-balanced San Jose team with 520 goal scorers. The only NHL team that can boast that. Šimek into traffic, and Joe Thornton scores again. Jumbo Joe Thornton has his second of the game.
What a play. Just parks himself, stops there at that blue paint, puts himself right back in front, comes off the body, and then just cleans up the mess. Good play by Šimek. Get that puck to the front. And before Rask can put the glove on it, he puts it in.
Gets it wide to Burns. Burns pass behind Meyer, who was alone in front. Pavelski will wait. Give it to Thornton. He'll shoot. And score! His first NHL hat trick in 8 years for Joe Thornton. And San Jose has their first lead of the game.
Good regroup by the Sharks, and right there, as you can see, using the defenseman as a screen there, McAvoy. What a pass by Pavelski. Look at that sauce. And then just right through the legs and off the inside of the skate and deflects up and over Tuukka Rask's glove.